Hello, and welcome back to Kim McDonald Studios, where we're going to do another two-layer resin pour today. I'm just checking out some colors together and experimenting today, and I also decided to split my colors up so that when I take the picture, I'm going to put it in front of each layer so you know what I'm actually using for that layer. So this is all going to be in layer one, and then these will all be in layer two. So as per usual, I'm going to go mix my resin and get the picture up for layer one, and we will get to pouring. Thank you. And at day three, we're all set. And a lot of bling. That's what resin art pigments do. Go to colorart.com if you want to see more about these. It's the Resin Art Luster Pigments. And I'll put a link below as well. But that's what these pigments do. They're crazy. That's why I'm so in love with them. Some really neat spots here. If you got this far, thank you so much for hanging on. And wow, another fun one, another really colorful one. If you like what you saw, please hit the like button. I appreciate that so much. And if you're not subscribed yet and you would like to see my videos when they first come up, just hit subscribe and then click the little bell next to subscribe and you will be notified whenever I get a new video out. Ooh.